guys. We're on day one. It is your beginner body weight day. And as you can tell, the sun is pouring in. So we are gonna get started with a leg workout. What better way to start your day? So let's get all warmed up. It's just me today. Erica's not feeling too well, but that's okay because we are gonna absolutely crush your legs. So let's start our week off strong. All you're needing today is your mat and yourself. What better way to have a workout? Let's start with some high knee marches, guys. Core tight, 20 in total. Let's go. Woo! Today is circuit style. So we are gonna be working hard. Heart rate's gonna be up the whole time. 20 reps. Five more. Three, two, one. Good, now windmills, okay? So we're coming up and over. Nice quick windmills. Reaching down through the leg. Woo! Halfway. Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Back to those high knees. Let's go. High knee marches, guys. So no jumping on this one. Just march it out. 10 more. Woo-hoo! Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go again. Windmills. This time, arms out. Reach. Reach. Get a good stretch. Woo-hoo! Heart rate's coming up. Six. Woo! There we go. Halfway. Good job, guys. Right up, here we go. Five more. Four, three, two, one. Ready again, last time. Woo! That's right, 10 more. Core nice and tight on this. Five left. Four, three, two, one. Good, last 20 windmills, here we go. Big reach, really open up through the side of your core. Nicely done, guys. That's five. Woo! Good job. 10 left. Big reach, let's go, reach further, further. Here we go. Last five, then we're gonna start your leg workout. Let's go five, four, three, two, one. All right, guys. So your circuit, we are gonna do 20 reps of each exercise. I want you guys to do this circuit four times. I'm gonna go through it with you two times, just for timing purposes, but I want you to go through it four times yourself, okay? So give this video a rewind and boom, bang it out another two rounds. Okay, exercise one. We have isolated lunges. Let me show you from the side here. So one foot forward, other foot backwards, chest is up. Grab a wall or a chair if you need it for balance, okay? That's the modification. If not, we're gonna keep your chest up high. We're going for 20 each leg. Ready. Let's go. Push up through the heel. Nice bend in the back of that leg. There we go. Breathe in and then breathe it out as you lift. Woo! Good job, guys. Make two 90 degree angles with those legs. 10 more. Let's do this. 10, 9, 8. Woo! Last five. Get those arms involved. We burn a little bit more calories that way. Two left. Good, all right, other leg, guys, other leg. So what you're gonna do for the other side is same thing. I'm gonna show you a modified version, which means you're just holding the wall. You take whichever level you need. Are we ready? Let's go. Oh, I'm doing the same leg, whoops. 20 reps. There we go, guys. Pushing right through that heel. Hold on to a wall for that one if you have to. Good. 7, 8, push through that front leg. Don't let that knee go too far ahead. 10 more. Woo! Awesome. Woo-hoo! 5 left. 3 more, let's go. Yep. 1 more. Yes, good job, guys. Feeling it. All right, we're on 20 pulse squats next. Feet are going about shoulder width apart, toes slightly out to the corners. Chest up nice and high. Let's push your butt back, let's go. Pulse it out, stay low. Woo! Good job, guys. Let me show you from the side. That's 6, we're going 20 reps. Yep. Woo! 10 more, keep it going. Woo-hoo! Chest is up, pushing through those heels. Woo, she burned! Last 5. 3 more, go. Yes, woo! Great job, guys, grab a seat on your mat. We're doing glute bridges next, okay? Feet are about shoulder width apart. Woo, that sun is bright. Let me show you guys this from the side. Feet shoulder width apart, push through your heels, laying all the way back. You're gonna drive your hips up to the ceiling and then come right back down. So push through those heels, come right back down, okay? Show you from the front. Ready? Let's go. 20 reps. Woo! 6. Great job, guys. Awesome job. 10 more. Great job, guys. We've done this before. You know the drill. These are tough. Really push through those heels. Squeeze your butt. 5 left. Hips up high. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing job. Next up, single leg glute bridges. That's one leg at a time. Let's start with that left leg down. 20 reps. Here we go. Back into the sunshine. Better if you put one leg into the air. Run it up. Woo! 20 reps here. Challenge your body, guys. 5. Awesome, way to push through this. Give me 20. 10 more. That's right. Woo! Burn through the leg, holy smokes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Good, other side, ready, go. Woo, keep that core nice and tight. Keep the legs tight. There we go, guys. Great job. Keeping that heart rate up. Burning a lot of fat today. Whew, we're on the last 2 weeks of your challenge. You can do this. Push it up. These are the workouts that count. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing job. Last exercise, full squats. That means we're going all the way up, all the way down. We got 20, then we'll take it a nice break. All right, guys. Feet, again, hip width apart, core nice and tight. Ready? Let's go down, push your butt back. Push through the heels to stand. All the way down, all the way up. Here we go. Check it out from the side. Butt goes back, knees do not go above my toes. Yep. That's 5. Woo! Great job, guys. There it is. Woo-hoo! Slow and low. 10 more. That's it. Amazing job. You guys are doing fantastic. Squeeze your butt as you lift. Push through those heels. Good job, guys. 5 to go. And up. 5. Awesome. Push. 3 more. Then a break. Yes. Last 2. 1 more. Amazing. Great job, guys. Take a break. Take a rest. Woo! Feeling the burn. Feeling the burn. So we're gonna go through all of that again. Take my shredder off here. So this is round two for you guys. We're gonna take this up a level. We're gonna do a speed round. So we're gonna go as fast as you can. One exercise to the next, and then you're gonna take it home by doing two more rounds on your own. Okay? Here we go. Quick drink. Ready? Isolated lunges. First, three, two, one. Let's go. Speed round, push. Core tight. Woo! That's it. Yes. Yep, let's go. Woo! Halfway. Woo! Nicely done, guys. Push through this. Use that power. Five more. Push five. Four. Three. Two. One. Awesome. Other leg. Are you ready? Are you ready, baby? Let's do this. Go! Woo! Awesome job, guys. Push right through that front heel. Amazing. Yep. 10 more. Get it done. Awesome. Last five. Two more. Let's go. One more. Yeah. Oh, baby. That is a burner. Okay. Pulsing squats. Let's do this. Core tight on this. We're going down for 20. Let's go. Get those arms involved. 10 more. 10. Burn it out. Yep. Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, guys. Bring it down to the ground. Glute bridges, both legs first. Okay. Feet hip width apart. Let's rock and roll. Into the sun. Go. Woo-hoo. Well done, guys. 6. Squeeze that butt. Lift it up. Push through those heels. Should feel this primarily in the butt. Halfway. Power it up. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. That's it. Good. Single leg. Start with that left side. Ready. Go. That's it. Woo! 10 more. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Try and get that hip up as high as you can, guys. High as you can. Let's go to that right side. That's one thing about you mamas or mamas-to-be. These exercises are so good for that pelvic floor. You'll find during pregnancy, it's really hard to get your hips up this high. So I'd like to take it a little bit lower. But you go as high as you can go. Let's go up. Woo! 5 left. Go. 5, 4, 3, sit. Oh, I feel like I have baby pushes, but these hips can only go up so far when this old 4 month preggy here. Okay guys, full squats. Finish this up. Are you ready? Down low, then right back up. Let's go down. Push. 20 reps. Woo! That's it. Yep. Five. There we go. Woo! All the way up, all the way down. Push to those heels. Butt goes back. 10 more. Watch it from the side. See how far back my butt's going? You want to make it look like you're sitting in a chair. Then we squeeze your butt on that lift. Woo-hoo! Five more. Five. Good. Three left. Last two. Let's go. Amazing. You guys did two rounds. That's fantastic. Stop this here. Rewind it. Do two more again. If you're feeling crazy, do five. Push your body to as many rounds as you can. Come on, guys, these legs, they can do it. All right. Once you've pressed pause, gone back, did it again, then we're gonna come here, we're gonna stretch, okay? So once you're all done, breathe it out. Day one, here we go. You did it, four rounds. Let's finish strong with a stretch. Okay, here we go. Big breath in. Perfect. Breathe in all the way up. Open up. One more. Big breath in. Fantastic. Quad stretch. Use the wall if you have to. Find that balance. Hold your belly button. I find this is very helpful. Guys, I am so proud of you. You finished day one. You did four rounds. Maybe you did five rounds. Regardless, you freaking rocked your body. Let's go other side. Find that balance. Grabbing onto your shoelaces. Yeah. Here we go. Guys, day two tomorrow is all abs. So we are gonna crush this midsection. Baby is in for a ride tomorrow. Good, big stretch across. Whole side body stretch, look up to the ceiling. Good, other side, reach it over. Full body, look it up to the ceiling. That's it. One more time, each side, up. Reach it, look it up. Feel all that side body stretching. Other side. Woo! Good, hamstring stretch. So you're gonna put one foot in front of you, toe comes up to meet your face. Push your butt back, hand goes slightly on the thigh, okay, but you really want your tailbone and your butt to be facing the ceiling, and your back flat. So I don't wanna see you guys rounding down like this, no. Roll the shoulders back, use that hinge at your hips to get the stretch through your hamstrings. Other side. Here we go. Point that toe up towards your face, guys. Breathe through this. Amazing. Let's do some hip openers. One side, other side. 10 reps here. Loosen it up. Woo! Two more. Guys, that is fantastic. You did amazing as always. I am so proud of you. Have a fantastic day. We will see you guys tomorrow for Ab Day. Bye, guys.